you this morning. Tennis at the Mall is back.
The Sacramento Capitals World Team Tennis is back at Sunrise Mall after playing the last few years at the Roseville Galleria.
And KCRA 3's Mae Fesai joins us live with how the pros are getting involved. Mae?
Yeah, your World Team Tennis champs are back here in Citrus Heights at the Sunrise Mall. Check this out. They have transformed the Sunrise Marketplace all for your professional tennis team. And with us this morning is Dushan Vemich, one of the players here, one of the professional players with the Capitals. Good morning. Thanks for being with us.
Good morning.
Tell me what it's like for you guys to be back here at Sunrise Mall, almost sold out for your home opener tonight.
Well, it's a great thing for us, great memories for me. I played my first World Team Tennis match here, at these grounds in 2002, like 9 years ago. So I have good memories, and we have a strong team, and looking forward to the season.
Very good. All right, now, Dushan was saying that one of the tricks to being a good tennis player is footwork, but that's a little too fancy for Mae Fesai, so he's going to show me how to do a good serve. All right, Dushan, give me a couple
sure.
of pointers.
Well, the most important things are two
things,
actually.
You need a ball.
Yeah, you need a ball. Let's see. Okay.
Oh, there we go. See? Ask and you yeah. shall receive. Okay.
So, very important thing is a ball toss.
Okay.
Which kind of needs to be a little bit in front of you.
Okay.
Ahead, on top of you, a little bit in front. And good preparation. And you want to follow through where you want to serve.
Okay. I'm going to take on Logan, my 8-year-old competitor here. Logan, where are you?
Oh, he's behind you.
Ah!
Great direction.
Hey, at least I got great direction, guys. But the pros, again, will be here tonight. Some big-name tennis players. Martina Hingis will be playing tonight against the Capitals and also Serena Williams tomorrow night. There are still just some tickets left for the home opener, which takes place tonight. And then you've got 7 more home games that you can come out here to the beautiful tennis court that they set up here at Sunrise Mall and catch your hometown tennis team in action, guys, and the weather is absolutely beautiful. Again, home opener tonight at 7:30.
Oh, I love team tennis. That is
and sold
a spectacular
out.
Forecast. Mae, thanks
amazing.
Very much. For the Capitals, 7 home matches will feature some marquee players, and tonight it's 5-time Grand Slam champ Martina Hingis with the New York Short Times. Tomorrow night, it's the Washington Capitals bringing Serena Williams. Tuesday, Newport Beach comes to town with Bob and Mike Bryan. Twins, identical twins, one of the greatest doubles teams of all time. A lot of their competitors say they have that twin tuition thing going on. They're just fun, also Olympians. And they're the sons of the Caps coach Wayne Bryan, playing against Dad. And then next Friday, it's Marty Fish, the top-ranked American man at number 10 in the world, playing for the Capitals. Season's going to wrap up on July 21st.